sports.
Welcome, shipmates. Today is Friday, November 1st. I'm Ava Connolly.
And I'm Mason Greenhouse. Would you like to earn community service hours while helping and encouraging other students? Program requirements: be available at least once a week at Prince Street School. While there, you get to assist elementary students as you eat lunch, read books, and or play games. Interested? Please see your school counselor for an application. All applications are due to Ms. Ellis by November 1st. Order your yearbook today. Visit www.balfour.com and look for the James M. Bennett High School Early Bird pricing available until Sunday, December 1st.
JMB Drama Club presents Bad Auditions by Bad Actors on Friday, November 8th and Saturday, November 9th at 7 p.m. Doors open at 6:30 p.m. And on Sunday, November 10th at 2 o'clock p.m. Doors open at 1:30 p.m. The cost is $5 at the door. Newbie director Carol has one day to find the leads for a community theater production of Romeo and Juliet. But what seems like a simple task proves to be impossible when the pool of auditioners includes extreme method actors, performers who just don't know how to channel their rage, and one woman who may or may not think she's a cat. This hilarious comedy will bring you to the last place you'd ever want to be, behind the doors of a casting session. Attention future business leaders of America or students interested in FBLA. There will be a meeting on Tuesday, November 5th at 3 o'clock in the Media Center. All applications and dues need to be turned in to Mr. Fogel no later than Tuesday. Also, if you are running for an officer position, get your application in ASAP to room F111. A world of opportunity awaits you. Don't let it slip away.
Got a craving for Chipotle this weekend? Come support the Drama Club's upcoming production, Bad Auditions by Bad Actors, by going to Chipotle from 4 to 8 p.m. tomorrow. We would love to see you there enjoying some guac. There will be a meeting on Tuesday, November 5th for all girls interested in playing lacrosse in the spring. Please meet right after school in room F112.
Any girl interested in playing basketball this year, we will be having an open gym on Tuesday and Thursday from 5 to 6, and workouts in the weight room on Monday and Wednesday from 3:30 to 4:30. Girls volleyball will be hosting the second round of playoffs this Monday at 5 p.m. Please come support the team. We need your cheers, enthusiasm, and our school band. We appreciate all your support.
And that's all we have for you today, JMB.
Have a great day, JMB.